Hello everyone. Nhau dòng sở lời dòng xa của mọi nông mê tô cầu bê. Bố cho students nói dòng xa cơ cơ. The whole year, the whole trimester, they are just looking forward to it. Unfortunately, chế nó bê hô chì tô, lưu chế bê tô not because of COVID, right? So, as we proceed, to run Hmong Club. And out of the 5 high schools in this district, milestone for the Hmong Independent School District. Hôm nay chúng tôi cũng bây giờ có lý sinh hạ tích lý nửa chế tù cháu gắng mẹ chẳng bị tù mình nhỏ bố chúng xa they're very excited that mẹ tù yếu chí mô mẹ chế, you know, we're just gonna run an empty show. So, ô chờ, cứ mẹ tù. And then the Guisha, Noyo, Ms. Tao, and Mr. Yang, Hmong Club 2 on the side. And then we have our wonderful leaders here, Vichai, Kamalia, Butterfly, Alex, Tiffany, Michelle, Tessa, Sunshine, and yeah. Okay, so they work really hard. We meet once every week just to make that happen. So once again, thank you and Happy New Year. May you enjoy the show.
Family of Rock.
Topin's tonight show, why not have other than one of the
Tell you all about Hãy subscribe cho kênh Ghiền Mì Gõ để không bỏ lỡ những video hấp dẫn. Yeah. began limiting their freedom in the mid-1600s, many migrated to Laos, Thailand, and other neighboring countries. In the early 1960s, the US CIA sought out Hmong and recruited them to fight a secret war against communist forces in Southeast Asia.
After the war in 1973, the Hmong were singled out by the victorious communist governments of the Laos and Vietnam. The Hmong were hunted down, taken to concentration camps, and put into hard labor and persecuted. Their villages were sprayed with chemical weapons and bombed with napalm.
After spending some time in the refugee camps in Thailand after the Vietnam War, many met Canada, Germany, and the United States. It is estimated that more than 10% in its aftermath. Many who survived suffered physically, mentally, and emotionally until this day. Here is the biggest event of the year. New clothes are put on, feasts are held, songs are sung by courting couples, courting games are played, and ceremonies are held to honor household and ancestral spirits. The Hmong New Year celebration was created to give thanks to ancestors and spirits as well as to welcome in a new beginning.
Within the Twin Cities, St. Paul has nearly the largest population with 30,000 Hmong, Minneapolis is second with about 7,500, followed by Brooklyn Park with about 5,200, and Brooklyn Center with about 3,200.
The uniqueness and independence of the Hmong culture is eroding. The time to study Hmong culture is now. The population of Hmong people slowly assimilates into American society. Their ties to the Southeast Asia are also disappearing.
Cứ chỉ nó sẵn cho có sự vì cứ chỉ một mình chia hai
the end of the song. I just want to say thank you for everybody coming out. And yeah, enjoy the night. And come on, let's just get loud, eat, and go home, and be fat. Alright, thank you all. Thank you for having me.
Don't say hello, Mom. Who got here, Mom?
Up next, we have our very own Mong Club dance group. Please welcome Gao Yeon.